Nazi plan for an attack on America is over. But Moeller, slippery bastard that he is, escaped Saint Nazaire. We've tracked him back to Chateau de Berengar, and I've got a bullet with his name on it.
Getting ready to cut and run like the weasel he is.
It is quite some distance, Fairburn.
Watch this. Away you go. Good riddance.
There's plenty more where he... Adolf Hitler, leader of the Third Reich, is on vacation at his mountain retreat in Ober-Salzburg, Germany, to reflect on the ongoing Allied invasion of Europe. SOE want this to be the last time he's there. We've studied Hitler's routine. His daily ritual, traveling from the Berghof to the nearby tea house, is when he's most vulnerable. Taking the head off the snake won't end the war overnight, but it should force an early surrender from the rest of the Reich. The war will be over by Christmas. Not many chances like this. Got to make the most of it. Now let's kill Hitler. Non-lethal isn't an option here. Nothing else to find. Nazis have raised the alarm. This will come in very useful.
Los, pull that up. Ich brauche Munition! Ich bring dich um! Abschau!
Nothing else. So the Berghoff has a rat problem. Maybe I can use that.
I'm bleeding out. Help!
They've triggered the alarm. Adolf Hitler. There he is.
Ah!
targets down. Now they can get the hell out of here before they put the whole place in lockdown.
Moment mal.
Sofort!
Need more bullets.
Wie bitte? Du stirbst jetzt als letzter.
That's all.
Fairbairn has successfully escaped from hostile forces. Panicked reports intercepted from Nazi High Command confirm his reports from the field.
Wiederhole! Der Führer wurde von einem Attentäter angegriffen! Es werden dringend Notärzte am Berghof gebraucht!
We'll find out in the coming weeks just how successful this mission was, and whether or not Hitler has been taken out of the war. Or if one of his doubles pulled the wool over our eyes again.